Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make a character for book week, Little Miss Sunshine. And I'm going to use this paper mache head that I've already made. And if you want to know how to make this head, go back on my other YouTube video called Do Not Open This Book, Remember This Character. So I made a mold in that video to make this guy here. So go back, have a look how I made the mold, and then you can come back and watch me how I'm going to create this head into this beloved character. Let's get started.
I've been dreaming friendly faces. I've got so much time to kill. Just imagine.
She's almost ready. So what she needs now is the little red ribbons for her pigtails, and I'm going to show you how to make those. Okay, so to make the bow ties for Little Miss Sunshine, I'm going to use real fabric ribbon, but you can use any ribbon you have. I just like the look of real fabric ribbon because it looks more authentic. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to measure because I know I need roughly 50 centimeters of ribbon, so I'm going to cut it. What I'm going to do is use my two fingers to make a bow out of this. So all I do is wrap like that, so this side longer than that side, and I pull this over and I put it in between my fingers there. So I push it through like that, and then I bring it around. See, it's looking like a bow already, and I'm going to tie these two up. Like so. Now you can play with it and make the bow actually larger by pulling it outwards and tightening it up like that. So that is my bow tie there. Now I am going to neaten up these by cutting it like that. I'll do the same with the other side. And I'm going to show you a trick how to stop the fraying on the end of the ribbon, because over time it will start fraying. So to stop that, just get a lighter, and not too close because you will burn it,
and just kind of burn the edges a little bit, and it'll stop it from fraying. Like that. Okay, for the next part, you can tie the bow around like this, but then you won't be able to see the ends very well. So what I like to do is put another piece of ribbon and then glue that on top so that's more visible and it's a little bit prettier. So I'm going to get a piece, measure it up, and I'm just going to hot glue on that together. So I'll put a bit of glue ready. I'm just going to bring her pigtails up. Come on, Miss Sunshine. Gonna be difficult now. Oh, there we go. There we have it there. Now I'm just gonna glue this part there. Isn't that pretty?
So there you have it, Little Miss Sunshine. She looks pretty and she's ready for book week. Please subscribe if you haven't already and give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Wanna go book week with me, Sunshine?
Sure.